Of international fencing ring busted in Hayward. Tonight, police say the elaborate operation has spread all the way to Russia and Iran. Nightbeat's Mark Sayer is in Hayward with what police say was happening behind the doors of a cell phone store.
This storefront is boarded up now, but authorities say it was the Bay Area center for a massive international electronics fencing ring. Tucked away in the corner of this nondescript office park on Mission Boulevard in Hayward is a company called Torspin Wireless. But police say it was a front, and nearly $1 million in stolen phones came through this store and another in San Diego County and were then shipped overseas. The investigation was led by the Fremont Police Department with help from agencies statewide. A dozen people are now under arrest, and authorities released booking photos of four of the men who have now been charged in this case. Police say the fence ring was tied into a theft ring where teams of suspects would rob drivers of delivery trucks at retail locations. Evidence photos show boxes of new phones, some guns recovered during the various operations, as well as $350,000 in cash. The break in the case came when a palm print was discovered at one of the robbery scenes in Pleasant Hill. Police say sometimes right after the robberies, the stolen phones were tracked to Torspin and later resold in places like Vietnam, Russia, and China. Police say this investigation is ongoing and more arrests are possible. On the Nightbeat in Hayward, I'm Mark Sayer.
Yeah, investigators say that Torspin Wireless was the largest electronics fence for stolen property in the Bay Area.